was very sad today, Emma. Why are you so sad?
Because I love Zac Efron.
What did you say?
Because I love Zac Efron!
You're crying because you love Zac Efron.
No, baby, don't leave me! No! No, baby, come back! I'm crying because I love Zac Efron!
Why do you love Zac Efron?
Because I love his baby. And he loves me back!
Honey, we don't have to cry because we love Zac Efron.
Sometimes we do! Please come back to me.
Emma, you know you're 20, right?
You're 20! Shut up! Oh, no, I'm not. I'm 14.
No, darling, you're 20.
No, I'm not.
20-year-olds aren't supposed to cry over Zac Efron.
It's okay to cry about Zac Efron sometimes.
This is so wrong.
You're wrong!
You should stop crying over boys, Emma.
You should stop crying over boys.
We don't have to cry because we love Zac Efron.
Oh, baby!
Emma, you're 20. You know that, right?
Yes.
Okay, we should stop crying now. Do you want to watch High School Musical?
No.
Watch High School Musical anymore.
I don't want to watch. I want 17 again. Let's watch 17 again.
Don't think we should watch any of Zac Efron's films, Emma. Because you get very emotional over him. Why would you watch something that makes you cry?
Because I love Zac Efron.
I don't think this is healthy, Emma.
You're not healthy. My phone's vibrating on my ass! Wait, did Zac Efron? Wait. Hello? Yeah, what's up? No, I'm just chilling. Watching some movies. Yeah, good, cool. Yeah. Yeah, totally. I'll see you later then. Yeah. Out.
Okay, so Zac Efron just rang you.
Yes. His mommy said you want to chill later, and I said, yeah, let's do that.
Oh, I'm going to stop filming now, Emma.
Oh, no. I love you, Zac Efron.